Working to learn more tonight about a deputy-involved shooting in Lake City. We first told you about this tonight at 5:30. We're told the shooting happened near U.S. 441 and Southeast Patio Glen. Deputies say they saw a man shoot a woman. A deputy then shot the man. Both of those individuals are dead. The deputy was not hurt, though. We learn more information, and we'll bring it just as quickly as we can to you.